I'm Dylan, and here are today's top five news stories. Powerball grows to $1.2 billion after no winners reported on Halloween. More details released in Paul Pelosi attack. Attack appeared to be politically motivated. Fire at Park City Recycling Facility rages on. Cause of fire still unknown. Rapper Takeoff shot and killed at Halloween party in Houston. Band receives a 1 in both parade and marching at Niwala.